We are at a point in history where we have to face the most biblical truth that every all-time bitch has that one bitch that has his ass. That every bitch has that one bitch. That every argument that can be made, oh, this is the best ever, has that one argument that catches it that says, yeah, bitch. I walk down the street here. And I say this to people, Kaka Sessner. And all day long they said to me, yeah. But Goldberg speaks your clout and eliminated him from the Rumble Royal last night with ease. Ladies and gentlemen, it's come
to the point where now every time
I say bro, yay, Brock Lesnar, someone says, yeah, but Goldberg. It's the worst thing you can say, yay, to a bee who lives for her or his accomplishments. Yay, both. Biblical story of Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar will tell you who are you. The odds are in Brock Lesnar's favor to be the cock standing over the vanquished victim's cock, to which my client, Brock Lesnar, offers Goldberg. Yeah, yeah. Bitch.
Well, guys, Brock Lesnar's legacy is indeed going to be on the line at WrestleMania if Goldberg accepts the challenge. We are